ladies and gentlemen of the jury, right now we are in a state of distress right now. We have an individual, which is the defense, or the defendant right there, Vudka, who is being charged with multiple crimes, including abusive parent, prostitution, and attempted murder. His wife, as well, is going to be charged with giving her child alcohol to Jeff. Where's Jeff, actually?
What's Jeff is over there with his mother.
Jeff? I fucking object.
Oh, hey, Jeff. The prosecution is going to prove that there will be absolutely no mishaps. There will be 100% proof that this individual has committed all these crimes, as well as his wife. Prosecution ends their opening statement.
On the defense now, please take the stance.
Your Honor, I'm here to defend my client here, Vudka, against accusations which, for the most part, have some evidence, but little evidence. Evidence that hasn't really been thoroughly tested, thoroughly thought through. Maybe they do have a video of, you know, content containing a confession or two, but really they've got no concrete evidence behind it. So I'm defending this man against allegations made towards him, committed by other people and blamed on him. And on top of this, I'd like to just bring it to your attention that their late condemning of this individual, that, you know, hand in hand with the fact that they've also recruited this individual, it's a little bit wonky.
Is this an opening statement? Because this is a really long-ass opening statement.
Prosecution, we may ask for those evidence, please. What number?
Absolutely. It's actually a video recording of the events that occurred the day of the incident.
How are we going to get through this video?
Simple. We'll send it to the judge.
There you go.
Alright.
Also, subscribe to The Gaming Exite for more content like
yes,
this.
Yes, yes, if you want funny content, subscribe.
I said I would, okay? I said I would.
This court case is brought to you by The Gaming Exite on YouTube.
Let's take a look at the timestamp of 1:28. We'll find that the supposed victim is yelling at their son.
Yeah, I
the very same
that.
Person that is sitting in the stands over there. Your Honor, the prosecution would like to call Jeff to the stand. Your Honor, may I begin questioning?
Of course, go ahead.
Thank you. Hey, Jeff. How you doing? Doing good?
Yeah, doing good for now.
Shouldn't he put the gun away?
I have a quick question. Is the man right over there in yellow your father?
Stepfather.
Kind of dangerous.
Well, technically,
stepfather.
Yes.
Okay. Should I delve into where your other father is, or should I not even try to?
My other father's out at a club getting drunk.
Ah, I'm terribly sorry. Anywho.
Yeah, fine.
So, we were viewing the body cam footage of Officer Exide over there, and we found you and your father at the station from the recording, and at one point he started screaming and yelling. Was he yelling at you?
He was yelling at everyone. He always yells at everyone, but mainly me, yes.
Okay. Well, of course it had to be you, because, I mean, he referenced, you know, himself as, you know, your daddy, right? Father. So, I wouldn't expect him to say daddy in front of everyone else, I mean, unless he's that weird, but we're not gonna go into that. But,
kinky.
So, he was clearly talking directly to you, correct?
Not the whole way through, but, yeah.
Does he have outbursts like this on the norm?
Well, when he's around and I go and see him, he generally says, "Oh great, my retarded son's here." And then starts yelling.
Uh-huh. I see. So, the very same individual that's standing, or rather sitting now, right over there, is that who we're talking about? The person that was yelling and screaming at you? And doing all these things to your mind?
Yeah.
Very same? Mm-hmm. And what about your mother? Or was she during all this? Is she there too? Because I'm pretty sure I saw her on
the
footage.
Which one you're referring to?
Which one I'm referring to?
Yes,
there's more.
Which one are you referring to? I have two mothers.
I'm talking about the mother that was at the station during the incident. The, prostitute.
Bridge.
Yes. Where she was at the station?
Yeah, she was at the station. Vudka would speak to her privately, and I would always sneak into the room and he would yell at me, so I don't generally know what they were speaking about the whole time.
Do you know why they were at the station to begin with?
Well, Vudka was at the station to report me. And then he asked Ridge to come to the station for as well.
Mm-hmm. He went to the station to report both of you, correct?
Correct.
Alrighty then. And what was he reporting on?
Well, he was reporting on me drinking a little alcohol on New Year's. Mm-hmm. And reporting on Rage because apparently she gave me the alcohol.
Do you remember this?
I do remember the fight well because I watched the video last night.
And how old are you?
I am 14.
Your Honor, for the information that I just gathered from our actual victim over here, Vudka's wife gave alcohol to a minor.
Denied. Quiet, you cannot object.
Denied. Shh. Keep on going.
Now, for the purpose of why Vudka would actually go to a police station with his wife and do that in front of officers is beyond me. I don't know. But the point here is that Vudka's wife gave alcohol to a minor. He is 14. He's not even allowed to hold a bottle. He can't even serve alcohol. He's not old enough for either. So there should have been no excuse for him holding that bottle inside a police station. Not only that, but also openly berating his son in front of the public, in front of us. That's not what a father would do. That's what scum would do. That's what a terrible individual who doesn't care would do.
Isn't that only
but I'm getting off topic here. I'm pretty sure the evidence is as it is. I'm sure we can all see as it is. And none of us will be blinded by any sort of illusions that the defense will put up in order to protect themselves. Because the evidence is there. It's as clear as day. And to be honest, there's nothing else much to say. That's just it. Prosecution rests.
Can I ask the prosecution to ask him if I was actually present when he drank said alcohol?
Is that
you were not.
You can ask for a second
now,
witness. She can be the second witness if you want.
He was not present.
Yeah, because I would like to
present.
Hear.
Oh, yeah, second. We're asking for a second witness, aka Rage Quitter.
I wasn't actually present when he drank the alcohol. No one actually asked him the question if I was there or if I handed it to him. Just saying.
Didn't he say you talked to him on the station?
That wasn't when he drank the alcohol. He didn't drink the alcohol at the station.
Your Honor, in the prosecution?
Yeah, of course.
If I may ask, how do you actually know if the individual even did drink the alcohol? Because what you just said right there was that you... I'm sorry?
I don't know.
You don't, so...
Yeah, Mike again.
says she doesn't know if I drank it.
I wasn't there, so I do not know.
Oh, really?
Do we have... The station has cameras, doesn't it?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Yes. She was definitely present at the station, we can tell you
was
that.
At the station? I was at the station, yeah. He didn't drink the alcohol at the station.
We have cameras,
sir. Of him drinking the alcohol at the station?
So...
Technically, our cameras do not record... At our station.
So, are we saying
they
that here there
all,
are
okay.
some evidence being tempered at, right at this moment?
I'm hearing two different things at the moment.
Yes. He just said himself. He just said himself he wasn't even online when he drank said alcohol.
How can you not okay, be online okay. when you drink the alcohol?
Your Honor,
questions everything. Hello, yes.
Prosecution objects.
I would say, like, for this type of situation, like, listen to what she says and let it run through your mind.
Yeah, and then we'll let Vudka speak after this.
I will say that Vudka has openly admitted numerous times that he has ran me over, and I think he should be prosecuted for it.
That's coming. Attempted murder.
Do not worry, he will get his time.
He admitted to that. That's one of the things that he's being, basically.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see.
I guess
that's the medical.
There's,
got my thing. Hold
I feel
on.
Like there's a, might be medical
some...
things to show that she's
attempted murder. Yep. This isn't
I don't know how I can be prosecuted for something that I wasn't present and he wasn't even online for when he did it.
Hmm.
This isn't about you getting prosecuted.
You're being a witness right now.
Oh, cool. Okay.
I think she got something wrong too.
It's just the alcohol, but that's it.
Yeah, that's the thing is that we don't really. Do you
know when?
But when?
If she did, then when?
Yes. Does anyone?
This is what we were told by the infant at the station, and he also Vodka himself was saying this at the same time. And then Jeff said it was both of them that he gave him alcohol, and. We went by as well as going by him being abusive to his son and all the other stuff. Mm. It seemed like
so good. All we got is a witness report for that.
Yeah, right. That's correct, yes.
Gotcha.
Go on.
Prosecution would like to call for a recess to gather both the prosecution and defense thoughts.
Granted? Or approved, yeah.
Now, I'm making it clear. Mm-hmm. I just want to get the father. That's it.
Yeah.
I really am not going to risk everything for that one, you know, chick. Whatever.
It's mainly.
Whether she did or didn't, it's a witness statement, and witness statements aren't going to really do much unless we have multiple of them. And we got multiple of them for this one guy. So
yeah.
We should really take what we got and use her to help us.
Exactly, yes. I agree with that. Definitely. 100%.
All right. So we're not letting this guy get away.
Yeah, no. Not Vodka.
Absolutely.
He's done multiple crimes since. Clear.
Uh-huh. So, technically, after this is done, I can take my boys, we can buck them. Basically. But not technically.
We
can outload the bug shot. Yeah,
we just gotta prove it.
We just have to prove it.
Simple. Yeah, you get it. I wanted you to call for a recess, because, like, listen to what she was saying, like, and run it through your mind. Basically, she was like, she knew he had alcohol.
Yeah.
He had alcohol. Mm. And the fact that he could be processed for the other crimes he's done.
Mm-hmm.
You have evidence.
The question of how does she know?
That's the thing, didn't ask. I'd say, like, to keep this on the stand, ask the questions, how did he know that he had alcohol? And, like, things.
The alcohol got in his hand, that's for sure. Just,
yeah. Who came to him, and if
everything
want,
else
you can call him back on stage, you can call him back up, see him.
Yeah. Okay. First guy will be easy. We can nail that guy hard. If we're gonna get there, though, we gotta think. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Technically, you can get her for prostitution.
But no, she was against it. She was against it because Vudka was forcing her to do prostitution.
And yeah, you're right. He attempted
to murder her.
Okay, we can't do that. That's off the table.
Can't do that. Yeah.
So technically, she has no charges. Though.
Attempt murder, and then the car crash.
Your Honor, defense would like to call, is trying to call up Jeff back on the stand.
So, Jeff.
Yeah.
Earlier on,
Nugget.
You stated...
Nugget.
No witchcraft. I'm sorry. Stand
I'm so
up.
Glad, I'm so glad
way.
I have safety on. I'm so glad I have safety on.
So, Jeff, you stated before that Vudka is not your... maternal parent, he's just your stepfather, correct?
Yeah.
And you said that your real father is an alcoholic who frequently goes out to clubs, getting wasted, and is likely doing various other things.
I don't know how frequently he goes out, but right now yes, he's out here.
Now, what I know, and at least to my extent of knowledge, and I believe Vodka can say, is that Vudka is not an alcoholic. Vudka does not drink alcohol.
Well, he has done before.
How is this related?
Objection, actually. Objection.
It's related because...
You say he doesn't drink alcohol. I have... Thank you. He says he doesn't drink alcohol, but I have also video footage of him admitting that he drank vodka on the day. If you'd like to give me a timestamp, I will give you a timestamp.
What kind of... caring parent yells and screams at their children in front of public, as well as attempting to murder, if I recall, their wife. What kind of caring parent does that? Tell me, Nuggets. Does your mother do that to you? Does your father do that to you? Because that's not a caring parent. That's a psychopath.
That one doesn't really... And also, Vudka is never married to them. Vodka is married
Nugget,
to
I think
else,
you understand
I'm sure
what I'm pinpointing here. Your Honor, the defense is hiding behind whatever barrier that they can find right now, and it's a very flimsy one at that. What my point is that I'm asking you, what kind of father would put their son in danger like that? What kind of father would attempt to murder their wife? I do not think... That is a very good father. I think they're a terrible father.
No, she said that he wasn't his for custody because they were getting a divorce. Vodka?
Which must mean that they were married at one point or another.
No, I have not. Never have been. All she was my prostitute.
He admitted it.
He just admitted to it. He just admitted to it.
He just admitted to prostitution.
Okay, wow.
Dime off of her, so it does not count as prostitution.
Oh my lord, that's the exact same line from the video recording. Your Honor...
Hang on, Sierra, the Honor is letting...
If you're putting someone out there on the street, even though you're not making money, that is still considered prostitution.
You said you do it every time!
It's all crumbling down the cast of cards. I'm pretty sure the point has been made across the board to every single person in this room that this individual is definitely guilty of these heinous crimes regarding prostitution as well as abuse. Shush! As well as abusive parenting and attempted murder. Your Honor, all we're doing right now is delaying this man's arrest. That's all that we're doing.
And he just admitted to taking.
And that's all the defense wants to do.
Your Honor. My officer's okay. Don't worry.
Should we even listen to his
I think you should call
an assistant clerk.
Your Honor, if he is under the influence of drugs, I don't really think that his testimony would be pitch-patch perfect.
Vaka, do you swear to tell the truth, nothing but the truth? Swear to help you, God?
Always, yes I do.
Alright.
Oh, shit, I should get points.
I gotta head out.
You gotta tell me how it goes.
Yeah, will do. Thanks.
You got this in the bag, don't worry.
Thank you very much. Big help, thanks to you.
Your Honor, I'm sorry to interrupt. Gaming's attorney had to go, so Gaming is now his lawyer for himself.
Which is pretty much easy, yeah, as we know what the situation is.
I'm a fine individual, a law-abiding one at that. I have hit the limits, but I have not exceeded that. However, this over here, this kettle, is calling the pot black. For multiple reasons.
Fuck's sake.
Well, I hit plenty of them in with some business acquisition. And some of them were even interested for working for me. And you know what he said? You know what he said when I told him all of that? He told me that he was going to be my boss. He said he was going to be my help.
Objection.
So therefore, this is void.
Firstly, do you have any proof for that statement?
Oh, there's a timestamp in there. I also told him to call me Big Balls when I become his boss.
I was there that day of Vudka asking Gaming to be his lapdog, not prostitute. Lapdog. That is a different thing than prostitution.
Yeah.
Lapdog. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Alright, members of the jury, your duty today will be determined whenever the defendant is guilty or not guilty based only on facts and evidence provided on this case. The prosecution has the burden of providing of the guilt of the defendant beyond a reasonable doubt. This burden remains on the prosecution through the trial. Prosecution must prove that the crime was committed and the defendant is the person who committed the crime. However, if you are not satisfied with the defendant's guilt to the extent a reasonable doubt exists on the defendant, must be found not guilty. We will be discussing this. Please wait for a few minutes, and we will see if the defendant is guilty or not guilty.
It was a good game, Vodka, but you tried your best.
Listen, I would have done better if I had a goddamn lawyer that understood what was going on.
Hey, I would have failed if I had Jones. I'm glad Sierra came at the last minute.
You told me to flunk, so I was like, listen, man, cocaine's a hell of a drug.
Don't worry. The worst they can do is put you in a cell for at least 2 minutes.
2 minutes? Oh hell no.
I'm gonna be right back out. Yeah, 2 minutes because you know I know how
5 days.
I mean, I know how.
2 minutes.
I know how to do things. My bad.
Vodka's messing with the evidence.
Vodka, please step.
No, no, no. Hold on. Wait. Did Vodka just go to the judge's desk?
Yes.
No, it's
he just closed the door. That's
hey, what did the judge say about the voodoo?
It's okay. We're trying to get him, man. We're trying to arrest him. He's messing with the evidence. I mean, oh, wait, you did hear that.
Get up, yeah.
No one messes with anything. No one touching anything.
Yeah. So the judge saw.
You're levitating, bitch!
God
get down!
Damn it.
Stand up, you lazy ass mofo.
Next time I see you using witchcraft, you're flying right out the front door. Alright, after talking all this through once more, and tradition getting a good personal opinion on the defense, so while talking in the evidence room, yeah, which is separated from this room with two thick walls, I could hear you aggressively screaming.
Please keep your voice down.
After hearing what you said while we were back there,
you got this.
Tradition reviewing all the
evidence
once more.
Please do not interrupt the judge.
What's the verdict?
Reviewing everything once more and talking everything over, we find the defendant
not guilty, obviously.
guilty.
Yes! Alright, place a portal to the prison, not the LPD, to the actual prison.
I'll go to the prison with you to say goodbye to you.
I don't have
a... I'll do it.
Yeah, what's wrong with you? Bitches, motherfucker, that's what you are! I'm going!
Wait.
Fuck you, bitch, I'll run you over with the next car when I get out!
Alright, in you go, Vudka, you're going to jail.
Let's go, Vudka.
Alright, everybody through. We finally apprehended Vudka.
You have been here, Vudka. We've been here with them.
In you go.
You've seen the last of me, I swear to God, I'm gonna work your ass on the street when I got out of
here. There's the key. Who's got the key?
You're gonna go to Kelpo next. Wraith, get out of my face,
bitch. Who's got the key of the prison?
Did you guys go?
Hey, Nugget!
I'm sorry.
Well then.
He's got the. Hey, Mr. Judge, he's hiding the key from us.
The most sexual sound ends up here. What a sound.
Don't say hi
to me. He's using witchcraft.
Guys.
Have a nice, time in jail, Vudka. No. It was nice knowing you. At least I don't have to call you big balls. That's good news for me.
Motherfucker, when I get out of here,
I swear to God,
when you get out of here.
Listen, for every time you talk to an officer, you'll be in jail one more year.
I'm a pimp. I'm not a man. I'm not a cop. I'm a pimp. You're the wrong guy.
That's your jail. That's your jail mate. Hey, Jeff, get out of here.
How did I get in there?
Nathan needs to stay in there.
Vudka, don't drop the soap.
Don't worry.
Why is
everyone in here? I glitched in.
You
arrested 14-year-olds too?
No, I don't know how he got in there. He's using witchcraft. Your son's got witchcraft.
Actually, see, I can get out.
See?
That's because you're majestic.
Are you drinking, Vudka? He was always here. He wasn't inside the cell.
Do that.
No.
Oh, motherfucker, I'm on cocaine.
Knew it.
It's abomination.
Have a nice
trip. You a weird motherfucker. You have a nice trip, bitch. When I get out of here, I'm coming right for you.
Mm-hmm.
You ain't seen the last of me, bitch.
I bet I haven't.
You're going to be calling me big balls, I swear to God.
So fucking bright.
His face.
Blinded.
His face is just stuck like that. Oh no, is he crashed? Oh no, he's not. He hasn't crashed.
No, I'm not crashed, motherfucker. You gonna call me big balls when I get out?
No, I'm not calling you big balls.
Can I touch him?
Be careful, he might bite you.
What are you doing? Get out of the cage.
He might bite.
Let's leave him in here. Let's leave him in here. Let's get out. Let's head out.
Alright. Have a nice day.
I think it's time to leave.
If you need an LPD officer to come and give you food, just, you know, holler.
Hope nothing bad happens to the ring that my husband got for me that I left at my place.
Oh, you mean Racer? Where is Racer? He should be in jail too, somewhere around here.
I have no idea where he is. I got him arrested, and now I don't know where my ring went.
He's probably going to a different cell.
Run away.
Be
I really need to make sure that ring is okay. It means a lot to me.
Nah, I think you should stay here. We'll just leave it there and we'll take it and we'll put it in like a lockup in the prison.
I want to make sure it is not sold by the time I get out of here. And matter of fact, the ring could help me make sure that I'm a good person enough to get out of here because I'm different when I wear the ring.
Okay.
Yeah. When I have a ring.
Okay. You can get it when you come out your jail sentence.
No, don't know what I'm going to do with all of these 257 gummy bears, though.
There was there, like, right.
What the hell?
Oh, but he's getting his just deserves in there.
He dropped the soap. I warned him not to drop the soap.
I ain't dropped nothing, you motherfucker.
It's a puppy.
It's a little puppy.
kick it across the room. Sector. That's right.
Be hard.
Bring your puppy.
Oh, get out!
He's trying to close the business 15 hours. Don't you think?
I'm gonna use the bullet to break out.
That actually got me. That's the first time I've ever actually got jump scared by an avatar. Fucking hell.
Chori chori kare dhadak dhadak jiya jiya dil bole bom bom ya rutma se tani kahe chadti jawani piya piya dil bole bom bom ya chori chori kare dhadak dhadak jiya jiya dil bole bom bom ya rutma se tani kahe chadti jawani piya piya dil bole bom bom ya chori chori kare dhadak dhadak jiya jiya dil bole bom bom ya rutma se tani kahe chadti jawani piya piya dil bole bom.